Math matters to students building Tech Explorer catapults.
I find in my classes when we take a math concept and then kind of break it down and show them how it's applied, and then they actually get to use hands-on experiences to make something come together. A lot of times we get that aha moment of, oh, that's why we learned this in that math class, and that's why we apply things a certain way.
What I really enjoyed about this experience was that I was actually physically engaged in this project. It's better for me to actually be doing the activity rather than thinking about it.
I enjoyed doing the project a lot. I thought it was a ton of fun to get to see ourselves making something and learning something at the same time.
As you look at the plans or the drawing, and the students have to do some conversion and they have to think, and they have to use different sides of scale and lay things out and be thinking about how this really works and applies. That's a very powerful statement, and you can see the joy in students' faces.
With Tech Explorer, science, technology, engineering, and math moves minds.